Addressing members at the inauguration ceremony of the local government executives in Ego, State Chairman of the Action Democratic Party, Francis Obawonyi, urged the executives to be up and doing, saying it is the dawn of a new era.
Today, to witness the official inauguration of Action Democratic Party, ADP, and the local government executive. For me, it's the dawn of a new political era for the people of the local government. This is indeed a homecoming because I can remember very clearly many months ago that the plan to restructure the party for a productivity started from this very local government and in this very house we are gathered here today. I want to urge all our new executives here present to be up and doing, as we have all known that it's time to work.
The new executives were inaugurated and decorated with turbans sewn in the party colors, while two members and state executives of the party also declared their intentions to contest for the chairmanship position in the next local government election and a seat in the next state house of assembly election, respectively.
There's one thing that has always been our drive. It is the love for the people and the love for the society. We have seen how we are in the midst of plenty yet suffering. And there is a lot that we can do, which we have done at different levels. So we want to use the public office to be able to reach out to more people and help a lot of households, uplift them from the level they are, and uplift the society.
What woke me up from my bed to decide to run with this vision is because I saw the suffering in the hearts of our people. And with what I have at stake, I know that with God by my side and with all of you, our cooperation, we will not be a disappointment.
The ADP state executives said the party is ready to challenge other top parties in the state for elective positions, as they plan to bring true dividends of democracy to the people.
And I also want to use this media to call everyone out there to come and join their strength with the strength of brand with ADP to ensure that we actualize the dream of this country, the works of our heroes, who will bring them to land light once again.
If you look at our primary health centers, what they call the community health centers in all the community in the Goloko government, you discover that none of them is functioning. So when we come on board, one of the things we want to do is to try to see how we can add auxiliary manpower to strengthen the primary healthcare centers. We're also going to strengthen the vigilante. We're going to bring in many young people on board in order to strengthen the security architecture as far as the state is concerned.
People of Lagos, you expect from me is food subsidy.
The Action Democratic Party, which came third in the September 19, 2020 Edo governorship election, is planting its seeds early and putting measures in place to mount a serious challenge in future elections in Edo State. Ese Ogene Akporuno, AIT News, Benin.